Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Aditi Ghosh on InnerWorld Revealed once again, and in this vlog I'm going to share with you your numerology forecast for the month of May 2021. I'd like to thank all of you who are regularly viewing my logs and are continuously supporting my channel by subscribing to it and sharing my logs. By doing so, you're also helping others benefit from this amazing science of numerology. A numerology forecast combines information gathered from the past experiences that people have gone through and helps create a nearly accurate picture for the upcoming trends in the future so that you become more prepared to deal with the upcoming situations. By doing so, you can have the steering wheel of your life completely in your hands and efficiently steer your way around difficulties. So what are we waiting for? Let us quickly see what the universal month May 2021 is going to be like. So May 2021 is going to be the universal month 1. And apart from that, the month number 5 is also naturally associated with the month of May as it is the 5th month of the year. Also, we must not forget the universal year number is a 5 as well, and we must see all of this information in combination right now. So the most prominent numbers appearing here are 1 and 5, and both of these numbers are highly individualistic and independent numbers. Both of these numbers try to break free on some level and try to strike out alone to bring about a massive change. Being the universal month 1, May 2021 is going to be a time of some kind of beginnings. It is going to be a time when something new may start, and we all as a whole need to be more open towards taking initiatives. We need to show more inventiveness, more imagination and more creativity, and must not hold back from fully expressing our unique ideas. But at the same time, we also need to remember a little bit of diplomacy. This is a time when everyone would be looking forward towards creating his or her own mark in the world. People would seem to be having strong opinions and will be more forceful with their views. Due to this, there is very much of a possibility that there could be times of conflicts of viewpoints, because no one would be willing to give up and take the second lead. Everyone would be seeking publicity and prominence. The element of selfishness is also likely to be very highly activated. Positively looking at it, we will find this month to be higher on the energy quotient as compared to the month of April 2021, because both 1 and 5 are very high energy numbers. So as a whole, people are definitely going to be more optimistic, more enthusiastic, more energetic and more efficient. And due to this active involvement, the month of May 2021 as a whole may turn out to be highly progressive and a rewarding month. However, we have to watch out towards avoiding strong conflicts or becoming too aggressive, too selfish or forceful with our ways. The determination and willpower factor is going to be very high, but we must make sure that we are pursuing the right goals and going in the right direction. Once again, the element of change and new beginnings is activated in a big way, and something new is definitely going to come up. So we must try to be more receptive and show more acceptance towards new ideas. So that was all about the universal month of May 2021 as a whole for all of you, and now I'm going to move on to your personal months. But before that, let me tell you that if you wish to find a stronger grip on predictive numerology, you must check my second book, Cycle of 9. It is available both on Amazon as Kindle and paperback versions and also as an ebook on Spring. You can already see the spring links below. The Amazon links are provided in the description box. In addition to that, you can also find the link to my first book, All Is One, which is available completely for free on Kindle Select and is going to be a great book that is going to give you great clarity and insight into the basics of Pythagorean numerology. So, if you are new to Pythagorean numerology, All Is One is a must read for you. In this book, you're going to find the basic lessons put together in a sequence for you and all of it available for completely free. Now, let us get on with the May 2021 personal month forecast for you. But before we look into the forecast straight away, we need to get the math correct first. For that, you have to begin with finding your personal month number. And how can you find your personal month number? Well, for that, you have to find your attitude number first. And your attitude number is simply the sum of your day number and your month number reduced to a single digit. Now, to this attitude number, we add the universal year number and reduce it to a base value to get the personal year number for you. And to the personal year number, if we add the running month number, we will get the personal month number for you. Now, the most important point that you must remember at this point is all your personal cycles are going to begin only from your time of birth. So, for the example case, as the person is born on the 16th of September, the duration of the personal year for 2021, please note this, that the duration of the personal year for 2021 for this person will be from the 16th of September 2021 to the 16th of September 2022. And the duration of the personal month of May 2021 will be from the 16th of May 2021 to the 16th of June 2021. Now, please note that the personal year number for 2021 will not be active during the month of May 2021, and we will be considering the personal year number for 2020 for this calculation. Please note this very, very carefully. Now, you can either click on the I button to understand this concept better in more details, and if you find it to be too confusing, just comment below with your date of birth and ask me what your personal months are going to be, and I will tell you your personal month numbers and the duration, and then you can just simply click on the timestamps provided in the description box and also in the comments section and look into your specific activated personal month numbers. So let us begin with the personal month 1. And if May 2021 happens to be a personal month 1 for you majorly, it means you could be in your personal year 5 right now. And the personal year 5 means this is going to be a time of many activities and also increasing social circle, increasing social support, and many surprises and learning experiences for you. The month 1 coming within the year 5 for you will bring a time of new beginnings for you for sure, and it will also strongly activate the element of change. Luck factor is going to be by your side, and so you must not fear taking chances, standing up for what you truly believe in, and attempting what you truly wanting to do. Be disciplined, be responsible, and be enthusiastic, and don't shy away from taking responsibilities. Don't shy away from beginning to learn something new that you always wanted to. If May 2021 happens to be a personal month 2 for you, it means presently you are in your personal year 6 most likely. And the personal year 6 means this is going to be a time for paying attention towards the home front and interpersonal relationships for you. Changes in these areas may take place, and people and responsibilities at the home front may demand more of your time. The personal month 2 coming within the personal year 6 right now tells you to pay more attention, further more attention to your relationships. and to your emotional side. You have to pay attention to all your emotions right now. You must make sure that you do not overreact to anything, because there are chances that you may do that. So try to avoid conflicts at any cost. Take a diplomatic stand, maintain balance, breathe in and out, and try to stay calm. If May 2021 happens to be a personal month 3 for you, most likely you're in your personal year 7 right now. And 7 is a time for more rest and less physical work. It is a time to look inside for answers. The personal month 3 coming within the 7th year right now is going to bring some carefree energy into the otherwise very serious, aloof and withdrawn energy of the 7th personal year. This may become the time of the year when you can be a little more expressive about your thoughts, you can breathe more freely and feel more optimism, more growth, and take life on a more of a carefree note as compared to the rest of the year, when you will really need to become more serious, slow down and listen to your inner voice and spend more time in solitude. This is a time when you can have some company and talk your heart out and socialize. But be careful about not talking too much. If May 2021 happens to be a personal month 4 for you, most likely you're in your personal year 8 right now. And the personal year 8 mostly brings recognition, financial luck and career advancements. And with that, the responsibilities on your shoulder also increase. The personal month 4 coming within the personal year 8 right now would ask you to become further more pragmatic about life. You will have to carefully look into all the practical aspects of your life. Become more methodical with your ways and keep a track of all the little details. You will have to look into all your resources and all your finances and see that they are all optimized and are correctly invested. If May 2021 happens to be a personal month 5 for you, most likely you are in your personal year 9 right now. And the personal year 9 means you're right now at a point of transition. You're transitioning or changing from one epicycle of 9 years to the other. And the personal month 5 coming right now is going to further activate this element of change for you. The month for you is going to be filled with many kind of activities and also social interactions. You may also happen to find some sudden opportunities coming your way as well. If travel is something that's in your mind right now, I must say this is going to be a very good time, a very potent time for making travel plans. All in all, you will have to maintain a very flexible, very adaptable, very receptive and a broad-minded approach this month. If May 2021 happens to be a personal month 6 for you, most likely you're in your personal year 1 right now. And the year 1 is the time of new beginnings and new initiations. It is a time when you are the one who is supposed to play the initiator and take the lead. Now, the personal month 6 coming within this personal year 1 will push you towards accepting further more responsibilities. You will have to take care of your domestic front as well as other areas as well. You will have to strike a balance. You could be strongly needed by your loved ones, and it will be best if you pay attention to them and to their needs. The month 6 is also seen to be a very good one for financial or business gains, and also brings a fair amount of progress, a balanced progress in the career front as well. If May 2021 happens to be majorly a personal month 7 for you, most likely you're in your personal year 2 right now. And the personal year 2 is about maintaining diplomacy by balancing two opposites. You're not supposed to lose your calm and must keep your cool. The personal month 7 coming within the personal year 2 urges you to slow down a little further. You must look into all the details very carefully and think twice before reacting right now. You have to read all the documents very carefully and think twice before deciding upon anything right now. You may feel a little low on energy and motivation this month, but don't worry, you will be fine and feel more energetic very soon. Don't rush and take things on a slower note right now. Don't push for immediate results. Show patience. If May 2021 happens to be the personal month 8 for you, most likely you're in your personal year 3 right now. And the personal year 3 always makes a person feel more motivated and more uplifted. You're likely to see growth in all areas of your life right now. The personal month 8 coming within the personal year 3 is going to make this time further more rewarding for you. Most likely, you're going to make some financial gains and advancements. At the same time, work responsibilities are also going to increase. So you will now have to show more energy and more willingness towards working a bit harder and accepting more challenges. If May 2021 happens to be the personal month 9 for you, most likely you're in your personal year 4 right now. And the year 4 is all about looking into the basics of a life first. It is about organizing your life and optimizing all your resources. And when the personal month 9 comes during the personal year 4, you have to look at your day-to-day life and do some house cleaning. Give away the things that are no more useful to you. Do some mental house cleaning as well. Leave aside the feelings that no more serve the purpose of your evolution. Make space for the wonderful new things to come and move on. Show compassion and generosity towards whosoever you encounter during this cycle. Hold no grudges. Forgive, forget, and just move on. Be prepared for new beginnings. Be prepared to start from the scratch once again. So that was your personal month forecast for the month of May 2021. Remember that the personal month is always acting in combination with the personal year, and the universal month energies. We are all separate individual entities, yet also parts of the whole. So any changes in the whole would also affect us. So you can also check the 2021 annual yearly forecast for the universal year and also your personal year forecast by clicking the I button at the top right corner. If you find the calculations to be too confusing, just type in your confusion with your date of birth in the comment section below and I will surely get back to you and clear your doubts. Last but not the least, before you leave, remember to hit the like button, share my logs to spread awareness, subscribe to my channel to keep in touch and press the bell icon for updates. And also you can like my Facebook page to stay connected. That'll be all for today. Bye bye.